rib cage projections. We will talk in this video about the AB upper diaphragm, the AB lower diaphragm, and the right anterior oblique. When the technologist receives the request, he should insert information and make sure that the information are correct. When he's done with inserting the information, he should prepare the X-ray room. Technologist should greet the patient and ask him about his information. The technologist should explain the position to the patient. Detect the central ray of the upper ribs, which is 10 centimeters below the jugular notch. Put the gonad shield and the landmark before the exposure. Ask the patient to spend breathing on inspiration and make sure that he understood what you said. Detect the center, which is 20 centimeters below vertebral prominence. Put the gonad shield and the landmark. Ask the patient to suspend breathing on inspiration. Prepare the x-ray tube and the table and then tell the patient to lay down on it. Detect the center, which is in midway between xiphoid process and lower margin of the rib. Put the Gunnett shield and the landmark. Ask the patient to suspend breathing after expiration. Explain it to him and make sure that he understood what you said. Finally, help the patient to get off the table if he needed any help. Thank you for watching.